And now here's your festival update for Friday, March 27th.
The hills are alive.
We're at the TCM Classic Film Festival 2015.
Yesterday in Hollywood, lucky fans and legends gathered for the sensational 6th annual TCM Classic Film Festival. The dazzling duo of Julie Andrews and Christopher Plummer delighted a packed house at a 50th anniversary screening of The Sound of Music.
You called me a saint? How dare you, sir?
Meanwhile, at the Hotel Roosevelt, on-screen alumni from Grease held court at a poolside screening.
I feel like I'm a little kid where I've seen the movie, and now you guys are all sitting right here.
Also, Keith Carradine, son of John Carradine, presented The Man Who Shot Liberty Valance. Then day one capped off with an exclusive party hosted by the Academy Museum of Motion Pictures. It was a busy night with just a hint of cinematic excitement yet to come.
Number 6, our best lineup.
And that's your festival update for Friday, March 27th. See you tomorrow.